Hello, I'm Jennifer. I still remember my first day at Synology. And guess what my very first task was? Setting up a NAS. At first, I thought it would be easy, but it turned out to be quite a challenge. From figuring out how to install the hard drive and understanding the differences between a Synology account and a local account, to learning about quick connect IDs, volumes, and adding new users. It was like playing an RPG with a bunch of quests to save a kingdom. It took me all day to get used to it. Now, even after years of working at Synology and gaining a deeper understanding of NAS systems, I remain genuinely amazed at what the NAS can do. Over the years, I've also helped my family members with getting and setting up a NAS for their personal photos and work files, and even walked them through the basic operations. However, I still get questions from them like, I forgot my login credentials. My friends cannot open the shell link I sent to them. What is the HTTPS toggle switch for? Synology NAS devices have a tons of features and configurations. They are perfect for the tech-savvy and businesses alike. But for everyday people who are used to services like iCloud or Google Drive, making a switch to a NAS can be a large task. This is why we designed a product that's user-friendly right from the start. Something with minimal setup and configurations that anyone who knows how to use cloud can start transferring files to. That is BeeStation. So, where do we begin? Once you've got your hands on BeeStation, you won't have to worry about buying or installing a hard drive. Just scan the QR code on the quick start guide that comes in the box. Like many other apps and services, you can just sign in with your Google or Apple ID. So there's no need to make another account and password. Follow the instructions to connect BeeStation to your network. Power it on and wait for the light to turn orange. Press and hold the power button for 4 seconds and release it when you hear a beep. After the few moments, you're ready to give your BeeStation a name. Once that's done and you see the welcome page, BeeStation is ready to roll. There are two applications in BeeStation. BeeFiles, your personal cloud for storing and accessing files. And BeePhotos, your gallery for backing up your favorite photos. Let's start with backing up your photos to BeeStation. Enable photo backup the first time you open the BeePhotos app. Once set, it will automatically back up your photos, freeing up space on your phone. What's more is that the built-in AI recognizes and organizes photos of your family, friends, and even pets, helping you find the photos you need when you need them. You can also create albums and make links to share them with others with just a few clicks. Next, let's talk about how to manage files on BeeStation. BeeFiles is where you will keep your documents and other important files. In addition to uploading and organizing the files, you can also instantly search, browse, and share them with others. In the past, you've probably had several ways and different accounts to back up and store your personal data. With BeeFiles, you can put all of your data in one place. You can sign into your Dropbox, Google Drive, or OneDrive accounts. Sync them with BeeStation, and all your personal, work, and school data will be backed up to BeeFiles. Got external drives that you often use to store data or exchange files with others? BeeFiles can back those up for you as well, just in case they get accidentally misplaced. What if you want to work on your BeeStation files using software on your desktop, like Microsoft Office or Adobe Photoshop? This is where the BeeStation desktop app comes in. This app integrates BeeStation with your computer's file manager, Windows File Explorer, or Mac Finder. So you can access files and folders on BeeStation right from your computer. And if you make any changes to the open files, all changes will be automatically synced with BeeStation. These files are still stored on BeeStation, and they will only take up your computer space when you open them. Now, let's say you want to backup important folders on your computer. You can either choose to backup or sync the files in real time, and select the folders that you want to backup or sync to BeeFiles. So even if your computer isn't with you, you can still access the files through a web browser from anywhere. You can also invite family members to create their own cloud on the same BeeStation. With 4 terabytes of storage, there's enough space for everyone in your family. Just get a link for each person. Enter their email to send the invitation. Invitees can click on the link and sign into BeeStation. And start your personal cloud journey. To wrap up, getting started in just a few minutes with my mobile phone. Checked. Signing in with my favorite accounts. Piece of cake. No need for complicated internet or storage configurations. Just how we like it. Using apps designed for keeping my files and memories in one place. No problem. And bringing the whole family into BeeStation. Mission accomplished. With these features, BeeStation users can say goodbye to complicated setup and focus on what really matters. Backing up your data, keeping work files in sync, and preserving precious moments. Let's kick off our personal cloud journey together with BeeStation.